On the 11th of March 2011, Japan was struck by a magnitude 9 earthquake, followed by a tsunami. Japan is located on the eastern edge of the Eurasian plate. The boundary between the Eurasian and Pacific plate is destructive, with the oceanic Pacific plate sinking under the continental Eurasian plate. The earthquake occurred at 2:46 p.m. local time, with the epicentre located 70 kilometres east of Tohoku, and the focus at a depth of 29 kilometres. This was followed by a tsunami that reached up to 40.5 metres high and travelled up to 10 kilometres inland. The primary impacts include 16,000 deaths, 10% of all fishing ports being damaged, a 400 kilometre long stretch of coastline dropped by 1.6 metres, and the nuclear power station at Fukushima was damaged. The secondary impacts include the tsunami and all the damage it caused, 19,000 homes left without clean water or electricity, 70,000 people had to be evacuated due to the damage at the nuclear power station, and the total estimated cost was £182 billion. The immediate responses include debris being cleared within 2 days by the Japanese army, and 116 countries and 28 international organisations offered assistance. The long-term responses include new tsunami walls being constructed 25 to 30 metres high, a £25 million warning system revealed in March 2013, and 96% of electricity was restored by November. As a high-income country, Japan is very good at responding to and preparing for natural hazards. Many buildings are earthquake-resistant, and the people are educated about hazards. For example, September 1st every year is Disaster Prevention Day.